Hey guys! Let's start with a quick content what you can see in this video. First part, LEGO 42099 unboxing. Second part, LEGO 42099 speed build. Third part, LEGO 42099 review. Fourth part, outdoor test with dogs. The box of the LEGO 42099 is huge. It contains 6 numbered packages, a package with the wheels, the tires, stickers, a smaller box and the manual. The manual of the X-treme Off-roader has 222 pages and 337 steps. The Lego Technic 42099 set contains 958 Lego bricks. The small box in the LEGO 42099 set contains 2 XL, 1-liter engines and the battery box. You can also find the Bluetooth receiver in the battery box. The packages signed with one contain the front half of the car frame. You can build here the steering system and the suspension and propulsion of the front wheels. The propulsion is provided by one of the XL engines, while steering by an L engine. With the bricks in the packages signed with 2, you can finish the car frame. You can add the propulsion of the back wheels, which is provided by an XL engine. You can also add the battery box at this stage, and you can try out how the engines and steering works. The package is marked with 3 contains the elements of the hull. Here you can finish the Lego Technic 42099 X-treme Off-roader. A lot of stickers is used to decorate the hull. Almost every Lego brick receives 1 sticker. The last steps are to add the wheels and tires. The build is between 4 and 6 hours. You can find the size of the Lego 42099 X-treme Off-roader on the right. The car looks great with a lot of stickers on its hull and with the big tires. There are a lot of lights everywhere on the car and many small details. The suspensions are visible. The Lego 42099 has many functions: remote control, which can be connected, trough Bluetooth, 2 XL and 1 liter motors. The battery box also contains a gyroscope. The suspensions can move independently. The first part of the car frame can be turned around its axis. The car can be controlled by a smart device. To connect the X-treme Off-roader, you must start the Lego Technic Control Plus application and press the green button on the battery box. You can see on the screen when the car is connected. After it is connected, you can start to drive the car. By pressing the button on top right corner, you can find the challenges. On the top left corner, you can find the menu. By opening it, you can select from different options. The application also have a gyroscope. You can see how it works. Control Plus contains only the software of the Lego 42099 X-treme Off-roader. I hope Lego will create a programmable interface for it. The Lego 42099 X-treme Off-roader doesn't perform well outdoor. The car is really slow and almost the smallest roughness on the ground can stop it. As you can see, dogs don't understand the concept of the Lego Technic, but at least they don't eat it. Thanks for watching, and if you like the video, please subscribe.